There's been so many Christians backed up like crawfish. Hallelujah. But we better stand for God's word. Hallelujah. We better stand. Hallelujah. A lot of people say, oh, I can't say. If it's the word of God, use love. All the love you can, but you better tell the people the truth. God called us to be a witness for him, not to be a crawfish. Well, that's really why he said, put on the whole armor of God, that you may be able to stand. He didn't mean for nobody to turn and run from the devil. You said, well, Brother Kidd, I want to read this to you. You find it, and I want to wind up with this. St. John, 15th chapter, 20th verse. Listen here. Jesus told them, over at St. John, the followers and the believers and the people. He said, remember the word that I said unto you. Is this working? I want you to listen to me out there. Jesus is telling me, he's telling us today too. Remember the word that I said unto you. The servant is not greater than his Lord. If they have persecuted me, they will also persecute you. If they have kept my sayings, they will keep yours also. But I want to go back to that. You say, oh, don't nobody know. Oh, I'm just going to give them, I'm being so persecuted. Listen. Remember Jesus. We're supposed to follow in his footsteps. We're supposed to walk as he walked. And my, we're supposed to tell the truth instead for the truth. People love darkness rather than light. Now the majority of the people, our government's changed. It used to be in God we trusted, God this, God that. They took God out of a lot of things. But I want to go back, and I want to remind you the text that I come from. 2 Timothy, 3rd chapter, 12th verse. Yea, and all that will live godly in Christ Jesus shall suffer persecution. You say, well, I'm a child of God, I'm not suffering persecution. You're telling me then you're not living godly. For them that live godly, that's what Timothy say, for them that live godly shall suffer persecution. If we got any time left, we want to turn it over to the singers right now. Praise God. Amen. You pray for them. Pray for them.
I want to walk with you. Just have your way, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Have your way, Jesus. I'm going to try it. Y'all pray for me. I'll have a book. So pray for me.
Hallelujah.
My soul.
I love you, Lord. God, we praise your sweet name, Jesus. Have your way, Jesus. Glory be to God. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Have your way, Lord.
Thank God.
Father, I love you, Jesus. We thank you, God.
I just want to encourage you out there, if you have never tried Jesus, try Jesus. I encourage you to try Jesus. He loves you today. He's reaching out with arms of love. And let me tell you something, God is real. And he's right there in your living room, your bedroom, wherever you're at watching this program. Just try
Jesus.
Three Hebrew boys are thrown into the fire because before the king they would not bow. But they said, "Listen, King, let it be known. We serve the living God. We're not alone." Well, I know my God can do it. Do it. There's nothing to it.
God don't ever change, I know God.
never change. I know God is God, and He always will be God.
Thank the Lord.
Thank you, Jesus.
Always will be God.
Yes,
sir. Y'all pray for me. The devil's trying to fight me in my throat tonight. He's a liar.
He we beautiful place of flowing spring. Beautiful country where my friends have gone. Sorrowing, pain, troubling care, none of these will ever be there. Heaven is waiting there for me, beautiful home.
Beautiful home, my pretty light. Beautiful home, I'm right tonight.
And I know I'll live in one someday.
Beautiful sight there to behold, beautiful gates or streets of gold.
I will have a beautiful home someday.
The road, beautiful ground, gold singing all around.
At the reunion on that golden shore,
we'll be there happy and free, satisfied. Beautiful home I'm landing
in. And I know I'll live in one someday.
Beautiful sight there to behold, for gates or streets of gold.
I will have a beautiful home someday.
Beautiful home, beautiful ground, glorious singing all around.
At the reunion on that golden shore,
we'll be there happy and free. Beautiful home I'm at tonight.
And I know I'll live in one someday.
Beautiful sight there to behold, beautiful gates of streets of
I will have a beautiful home someday.